Hello, basketball coaches. So in this basketball play, player one is going to pass to three, and three will pass to player five. One will then set up a screen at the free throw line, and three will use that screen and then set a screen for player two, who could also continue and go out and use one as a screen as well for a three-point shot, or if he sees an opening, he can cut between those two players and hopefully have player five be able to pass to him for the open layup, as you will see next.